Hello, I am the Megan Kathleen Heffern, and I haven't posted in a long time. Well, at least for me. So, what we're going to do, eat some real ice cream. I wanted to do something fun for you guys, like make something with vanilla ice cream, so I looked it up on the internet. And I'm too lazy, so. And it was all too ordinary. And so, I'm just eating regular ice cream. Shout out to my friend, Angela Helen Blackman. Yes, I said your full name, little lady. She got her braces off, and she looks amazing. Sorry, it sounds really gross, but I have not seen her without braces in 2 years. I've known her for all my life. And that is Dr. Phil. That is not my middle finger. That's Dr. Phil right there. Okay, so what we're going to do is have a dance party. I have to do my homework after this, so I set this moment. I'm home alone. It just ended.
Open Air, Colorado Public Radio.
Oh, you've got
me. ABOQ, Greenwood Village, 102.
I don't know. The song was good. That's done.
ABXQ, Fort Collins, 88.3.
I'm home alone so I can play as loud as I want.
Support comes from
Crescendo Funk. Excuse me. I almost pooped. I just played basketball.
Thank you very much, DJ Bez. That was your party to go mix on 95.7 The Party, The Deuce, the JJ Kincaid Show, sending you to the Okeechobee Music Festival in Florida, the lineup's bananas. You want to win this trip? Get the winning phrase right now at 95.7theparty.com. Then listen tomorrow morning at 7:20 a.m. You know the phrase? You're going to Florida for this awesome music festival.
I've never heard this song. You probably have, though, because you'll see this later. Maybe in 2017. You'll be like, oh, she's naughty. Is this a popular song? Okay. Okay, well, I didn't see the point of that song. It was no, it was just like, work, 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 work. No, I'm teasing, it's horrible. Thankfully, that was not my real singing, because you would have died. Buckets! So that's my house. You can't see anything. Except me! So I should probably go, because you're getting bored. Hold! I just had basketball practice, so excuse my outfit. I love you all. Here we go.